piercing line candlestick pattern. If there is a continuous downtrend and in bottom, if any bearish candle is there and next candle opens just below this bearish candle and that candle forms a bullish candlestick and it closes higher than the 50% of that bearish candle. If this candlestick forms, it is called piercing line candlestick pattern. This is very powerful candlestick pattern. After this pattern, you will see a big up move in higher side.